you say and do, just thrill me through and through. I'm getting sentimental over you.
Diddy.
You do?
Nutty as a fruitcake.
Like you?
Goofy as a goon and silly as a loon. Mm-hmm. Some call it pretty.
Like you?
Others call it crazy.
Like you?
But they all sing this tune. Oh, Maisie Dotes and Dozy Dotes and little Ansied Ivy. I can't leave Ivy too, wouldn't you? Yes, Maisie Dotes and Dozy Dotes and little Ansied Ivy. I can't leave Ivy too, wouldn't you? Now if the words sound weird or funny to your ears or a little bit jumbled and jivey, sing mares eat oats and does eat oats and little lambs eat ivy. Oh, mares eat oats and does eat oats and little lambs eat ivy. A kiddle eat ivy too, wouldn't you? A kiddle eat...
This is your dad, Wanda. I just wondered how our boy is today. Could you give me a call when you get my message? Thank you. We love you. Your dad, we're on the way to Waco. You didn't text us to tell us that David had this real good time on his marathon. Anyway, that's the reason we're calling. You give us a call when you hear, when you get our message, would you? Okay, love you, honey. Bye. If I have to, but I'd love to have some help, so if you could come over at noon today, I would appreciate it. Give me a call when you get this message. I don't know whether you'd be in the office at this time or later, or whether you're even in town or not, but give me a call. Let me know what the situation is with you, would you? I'd appreciate it. We love you. Bye. Wondered how you're feeling. I hope you're feeling better than you told Mother you felt yesterday, I think. Anyway, let me know how you're feeling and whether or not you're going to be traveling. You can always come over here and eat if you just don't feel like traveling. Anyway, you know that, of course. But we love you. And hope you don't have to travel while you feel bad. Give us a call.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. And I will
Thanks. message?
This is John Shanks. Here is my message. I just wonder how everything's going with you, number one. Number two, could you come over tomorrow or not and bring some links? If you can, fine, let me know. If you can't, that's all right, too. But I hope you had a good day today and that things are going better as time goes along. Anyway, we love you. Bye.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of...
Laura, this is your dad. I understand you just called. We're driving in the rain right now, and Mother's pretty busy staying on the road, but you can call me anytime. We're headed back to Dallas, and we went clear to a little old town near San Antonio.
San Marcos.
We're on the way. New Braunfels. So we're on our way back now to Dallas, and we're about to get to Waco, but the rain is solid now, and so Mother's not going to be able to talk till she gets out of this, but we had a pretty good trip. We went farther than we had planned to go, but we got along fine. Especially after we got in a motel, but even there, we learned a lot of things that we're going to have something akin to a recliner for me to sleep in. I had to sleep in my wheelchair the latter part of last night. I thought I'd never go to sleep, but I did. And we're getting along fine, so if you want to call and talk, just call my number, and I'll be happy to talk to you about our trip. I hope that everything's getting along well with you. We talked a little about Arthur while we were gone, our youngest grandson, about to learn to drive, but anyway... We'll talk to you and see you pretty soon. Love you, honey. Bye.